Toilet paper made its official debut in America in the 1800s. Before toilet paper was invented, early North American settlers used corn cobs. They were abundant, they were soft, and they were easy to handle.